Thank you, Charlotte. Welcome to the Cherry Hill Church of Christ. If you're a visitor, please stick around. Let us get to know you better. I don't see any visitors. First thing I'd like to announce, the happy news first. So, Chandler and Bethany Harbin have asked to be members here at Cherry Hill. So, welcome. They've been coming steadily for the last several weeks. So now they're officially our members here with us. And then on back to the unhappy news. So Jim Winner, former preacher here at Cherry Hill, Phil Warren's got a text from him. It says here, he was admitted to the hospital with COVID pneumonia. He's not improving. He's on 50 liters of oxygen. His kidneys and liver function are worsening as well. He's still very weak. The doctors said they expected that Jim would have gotten better by now, but today he has not. So remember that family in your prayers. And then there's some usual Sue Pollard. I don't have any updates on her, but she's recovering from that surgery. And the Juarez's are doing very well. Valerie's still having her weekly treatment. They're progressing a lot in that horrible accident that they were in. And then please continue to pray for this list on the bottom of your bulletin there. Jessica Cazella, Reba Lativia, Sue Pollard, Art Thompson, Wayne and Jean Tillman, Evelyn Ward, Sharon Beal. So remember that, those folks too, as they're improving. I talked to my sister yesterday, and I have a cousin. Her name is Karen Kelly. Her last name is Murphy, but she married a fellow named, I keep wanting to say it's Rivero, but I can't remember her actual last name now, but anyway, she had some cancer and it's reemerged. So she's right now in Greece. She said she's, you know that song where live as though you're dying. I can't remember how it goes, but the guy gets on the horse, he rides spends 3 seconds on a bull named Fu Manchu, and he loves that. You know, just there's a whole bunch of things in the song. That's what her attitude is right now. So we don't know, you know, what the prognosis will be when she gets back. But, so she's really like, enjoy herself for a little while before she gets back to the doctors and finds out what they're going to do with her. Anything else, anybody I forgot to mention, or anybody else that needs our prayers? All right, then. So I turned over to our song there, and we're going to get started here.